Hello everyone, this is Running on Empty Food Review. Well, it will be soon. I'm stopping off to get some food before I go to my next destination. You may be wondering why I'm in the car and it's daylight. I didn't go to work today because I felt like absolute trash all day. My cold's gotten worse. It's a head cold, obviously. But because of that, kind of a two-way street here, like I'm gonna go pick my dad up. He's back today from his business trip. So I'm picking him up because I took today off. Saves him having to get like a taxi or something. So I'm stopping off at Taco Bell before heading over to O'Hare. And I'm probably not actually gonna do a food review, but I thought I'd do the report of the week meme. I did it! I got Taco Bell. I ate the Taco Bell while driving, which is very uncomfortable, especially the actual tacos. So that was fun. I've already almost downed a bottle of water and a decent amount of my large Mountain Dew, so it's safe to say I need to use the bathroom, but I'm still 21 minutes away from the airport, so it's gonna be a little while before I can do that. I'm also really late. I left the house at 2, because it's my Google Maps said it was gonna take, with the Taco Bell visit, about an hour and 5 minutes, and my dad, his flight landed at 2:30, he said he'd be out by about 3, so I was like, okay, 5 minutes after, I should be fine. It's currently 3:09. I won't be getting there until 3:30 because there's been there's been a lot of traffic. Is that a bird or a plane up there? Well, you might not be able to see it. Looks like there's a friggin'... Oh, it's a plane. It's coming down. I don't even know if you can see that. But there's a plane. It's coming right down. So I'm close. I'm close to the airport. Well, like 20 minutes away. 10 miles. So maybe I'm not that close. Anyway, let's go.
Whoa, I'm at home. The kettle's boiling, the water bottle is filling, the doggo is munching. I got my dad, but he's already come back out, because him and mom are gonna go to the supermarket right now, knock it out today. Because there's been severe weather warnings for tomorrow, so much so that I got a text from Amazon saying don't bother coming in until 11:15. So, got a bit of a late start to work tomorrow, gives me a chance to sleep in a little bit, which is very good. So yeah, and then Hunter's show is tomorrow night, so I'm hoping that it's still on. Or I'm hoping that the roads are clear enough for it to still be on, you know? So, yeah, that's what's happening. But the drive there took over an hour, the drive back took about an hour as well. My nose is all clogged and my head hurts, so I'm gonna rehydrate. Why did I boil the kettle? Was I gonna make a coffee? Maybe. And then I think I've got some leftover spaghetti, so I'm gonna eat that. You are one hungry doggo right now.
It is now 9:30.
And I have done nothing today.
I didn't edit the vlog that I failed to edit yesterday. I have not even got tomorrow's videos recorded. And the reason for that is I got in at 5, and since about 6, I've just been laying on the couch downstairs. That's because I think I have the flu. I don't think this is just a cold. I think that because I haven't had my flu shot yet, because it's expensive, I think this very well could be the flu. I've been going over my symptoms with my parents, and they've been saying, like, yeah, that's flu symptoms. Basically, I feel completely drained. I felt a lot better earlier. I don't know why, but I feel completely drained. I feel freezing, even though I'm hot to the touch, and, you know, obviously the stuffed up sinuses and the headache and all that stuff. Oh, did I mention I've got a headache? Got a headache. I've had a headache since getting in. It is a royal pain. So yeah, I don't have tomorrow's videos even recorded yet. Now, slight upside to this, I guess, is, because there's a snowstorm set to happen overnight, I got a text from Amazon earlier basically saying, I feel like I've mentioned this already, but I honestly don't remember. I'm not starting work tomorrow until 11:15, so I don't need to leave here. I'm gonna leave at like 10:15 to give me an hour to get there, just because I don't know what it's gonna be like. But if we take a look right now, you can kind of see the roads are 100% covered in snow. So yeah, it's gonna be kind of bad. But the reason I'm saying the upside is I'm hoping that If I get up early enough and everyone else is up early enough, that I can at least get the stuff recorded tomorrow, in the morning. And I'm gonna do the like quick editing that I used to do, where if I need to cut anything out, I'll start my stopwatch on my phone and like lap every time I think there's something I need to cut out as I'm playing the game. So that way I don't have to watch through them to edit. I can just edit the times that I've noted down. So I'm hoping that's going to be enough. I mean, I probably won't get everything exported by the time it's time to go to work, but with any luck. That's another thing. Like, you see how much I'm swallowing? I have so much excess saliva right now. It's probably because my mouth is so dry, but yeah, I won't be able to get everything exported, but with any luck, depending on what time my breaks are tomorrow, I'll be able to connect on TeamViewer and upload everything. As long as I can get everything out tomorrow, like by tomorrow night, then I'll be happy. I'm thinking I'm probably going to miss Hunter's show tomorrow, though, just especially if I still feel like this. Unless I get VTO tomorrow, which currently at 9:38 has not come through, has not been offered. It's probably not going to be offered, purely because, God damn, purely because, you know, they're cutting out, like, 4 hours of work time, so they're going to need everyone there to make up for it in the 6 or 7 hours that we actually will be there. So, yeah, oh, there's a giant hole in my hoodie. Well, not a giant hole, but there's a hole in the arm of my hoodie. That's Minnie, isn't it? That is most likely Minnie. Anyway, that's going to be it for today. Again, no videos coming out tomorrow unless I can find a time to do them. But I need to focus on my health. I'm going to go to bed, like right now. So, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.